flexor pulses today. I'd have Nate, I'm going to have him get in at 90 degree angle here, the leg down 90, 90 there, tall spine. I'm going to have him squeeze his back glute for me. I'm going to make that really tight, which is going to open up this hip flexor here. I'm going to have him push through that knee, keeping this heel very tight to the ground all the way through. And he's going to come back out for me. So pulse right there, and come back through, keeping that back glute tight.